Oh, I can just skip it and I start. Oh my god, it's stolen! Oh my god! Well, hey, don't worry, fam. Alright, what's up? Yeah, so this thing was stolen, and we need you to get it back, right? Oh yeah, we're on the job, pretty boy. Yeah, so this thing is right there. Oh yeah, yeah, we got it. Mate, what are you doing? Yeah, let's go, I'm ready. Ignore him. Yeah, one thing I like this game is that we actually have, like, updated hair. You can't really see it, but you can see Max's hair is... Actually, look at the corner. You can see that Max's hair is one of the newer hairstyles. Like something you'd see on Green Lantern or something. And one thing I love this game, Indy's whip. And you can also just do this. Take your Mac on a leash. Banana. Throw that monkey, that nanner. Oh. Alright, let's go, Capaldre.
Let's do it.
Going to Mexico? Probably not the best idea to play your trumpet, huh, Mac? Well, then again, he is working for them, so. Hey, man, you want a popsicle for your ride? Take the popsicle, man. Take the popsicle. Why won't you take the popsicle, man? Why is there a squirrel? What the? Why was there just a squirrel on it?
Alright, yeah, we're ready. Alright, yeah, we're gonna...
Salco, I think her name was? I don't remember.
Oh man, we're harsh. Yeah. Yeah, just open the door, man.
What is bloody yapping about? And it's also like technically actually what Lego Batman had to grapple. Can you like press B? You go one. Oh yeah, this is also why I love Indy's whip, because you can just like do this, which is fantastic. Oh yeah, okay, it's X. Had to get those studs, you know. And Mac, he's a loser, so he just has a pistol. Nerd. Oh yeah, it literally just said. It says press X. So I'm guessing now we gotta find like spears or something. Oh yeah, here they are. Then let's get Indy, because everyone knows that Indy is the goat. Indiana Jones is just goated like that. Whenever I played this game for the first time, I got like super confused. I was like super confused on why that was happening. But then I actually watched the movie and then it made sense. Okay, yeah, here. Jared, you open this. Oh god! And destroyed. Open. Whatever. And alien. Oh. I guess that one single pane of glass couldn't support three people. Oh man, what do we do? What do we do? The janitor's just getting abused. The poor janitor! Bro, what did the janitor do? My man did nothing. My man did nothing. My man actually did nothing. I was just getting tossed around just so that I'm playing as a janitor. I need Indy. Indy, don't get. Okay, don't I? How do I get close enough? Okay, here. I gotta burn him. Oh. You betrayed me. How did I betray you, Tomato Toss? Oh, wait, got him. Janitor? Get on the thing, janitor? Burn. I didn't get the bread meter, dang it. You're not playing FNAF. I know. I gotta make YouTube content. Oh god! Oh no! Oh Jesus! Oh. I'm sure bro's feet are on fire, but I mean like, oh god. Well, he used to seem like he was enjoying it. Probably one of the best levels is this entire game. And probably one of the most random scenes from the movie. Even the... Oh gee, we just decapitated that man! Maybe for the better, because their heads are kind of creepy. Jenner, you haven't done anything, actually. Yeah, janitor, you haven't done anything. You do whatever you need to do with the dynamite. I'll probably blow that up. Into the fridge! Get into the fridge, everyone! The scene is just so random. Just Indy just goes into a fridge and then just straight up. Is that Harry Potter? Look, that looks like Harry Potter. Oh my god, Oxley. Hey, you know Oxley? Yeah, I know Oxley. He's a good family friend, all that. Yeah, alright, and he's researching, like Temple of Doom and stuff. Oh yeah, I got this. Oh yeah, good play. Hey, Mutt, you're gonna have to come with us. Nah, dude. I got a fork and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, they got hands. There be some hands being thrown here. Let's go. Oh, never mind. I got a whip. It's the 1800s. I'm getting canceled for that. Come here. Oh. Oh, I can't put him on a leash like a dog. Also, the janitor kind of just disappeared. The janitor just straight up said, bye-bye. Hold up. I gotta collect all this bread. Oh, wait. Okay. I'm trying to throw a table at these fools. Bar fight! Hey, take my wine glass, bro. Oh, was that it? Oh, no. Take some tables and stuff. Or can this dude just die? Toss that. Okay. Or I can just get shot in the back of the head. But you take that. And then... Oh. Take this. There we go. Hey man, they're getting away on motorcycles. Hey, look, is that Indiana Jones?
Oh yeah, that is.
Mutt. The Mutt. What is good, Mutt? I ain't going that way. Oh. Gotta do a little fixer up. Is she good to go?
Sayonara.
Sayonara, suckers. Oh. I wasn't paying attention. How did she have a mustache? Take out the dudes. We're in motorcycles. Oh. Okay, that's one of them. Come here, boy. Boom. Vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom and all that. Vroom, vroom. Oh, crap. Now, come here, son. Come here, sonny boy. Boom! Oh, come. Oh, die, 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 kill yourself, die, 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 die. Okay, gotta ram into him. How much health does this car- okay, there. Come here, sonny boy. Taste my wheels. There they are. Boom! Bam! 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 Too easy! Too easy. Oh my god! Oh god, run! I got you, Grandpa. Let's go, yeehaw! Oh, wait, a train. Where's Nuketown? I don't know where Nuketown is. Okay, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'm just gonna hop on into that train. Oh, so what is your relation to Harold Oxley? There they are. Let's get them. Oh, Matt, I mean Mutt, you stupid idiot. Oh yeah, let's fight. Yeah, we're so good at our job. Oh God! That was easy. Oh, is that a crane? No. How is that? How did they even get the crane there? Okay. Okay. So, gotta. I don't want to whip him. Nope. Okay. Oh, am I just supposed to hit it? Oh. Okay, ignore that. Ignore that. Everyone ignore that. Everyone ignore it. Everyone ignore it. When I put that on there, then I get up there, then I kick this dude's keister. Bam, bop, boom. Ignore the delay. Ignore that I did nothing for like a good 10 seconds. Wow, man, that was crazy. That's crazy. That was awesome. That was so awesome. Oh, he's hitting a little boogie. He's hitting a little boogie. He is getting a boogie. I've beaten Kingdom of the Crystal Skull Part 1. Let's go. Oh my god. He is hitting the boogie. He's... Oh my god. This is amazing. He's hitting a little jig. He's hitting a jig. Is this the gritty? This might be the gritty. The gritty was invented in 2019. Lego Indiana Jones in 2009. Bro is actually busting it down. Bro is actually busting a move. Alright, so I'm gonna end the video here. So I was gonna do Raiders of the Lost Ark as well. So I was gonna do Crystal Skull 1, Raiders of the Lost Ark Episode 1, then Crystal Skull 2, and Temple of Doom in episode 2, and then for the finale it was gonna be Crystal Skull Part 3 and the Last Crusade. So yeah, but the stream has actually gotten longer than I thought. So how long did I take on this? That took me 10 minutes. It shows you the story time somewhere. But oh well. But yeah. That did take longer than I expected. So yeah. I am going to see y'all guys in the next video. And goodbye. Okay, alright. I'm doing this again. After like a month of me not uploading this. But yeah. We're doing Kingdom of the Crystal Skull Part 2. And that stream title is just absolutely amazing. I know. I credit myself on coming up with that myself. Okay, anyway, no dilly-dally, let's do it. Oh yeah, last time, we fought that dude on the train. And so now we're off to find Oxley. Gotta put a recap for this episode in the next. Alright, we're gonna have a recap every episode. Last time on the Lego Game Saga Season 4, we escaped a nuke from out of a fridge, and we met up with our boy Mutt, escaped the ops, and then now we're here. That was a horrible rundown. Oh my god. You see this man, Harold Oxley? Yeah, just in here. She looks like a nun. I only saw the movie like last month and 2 months ago, and I already forgot what happened in it. I like the movie too. I'm I'm not saying that it was the best one. I'm not saying that it was the best movie. Because obviously, it's not the best movie. But it wasn't the worst, I'd say. Underrated. You know, that monkey, that absolute monkey, stole the key. Can I like whip him or something? Probably shouldn't say that because of his ethnicity, but oh well. Oh well, said it anyway. I said it anyway, and I'll live to see if I can get canceled. And I'm not popular enough to get canceled. Hold up. Big brain time. Big brain. Let's go! I'm so smart. I am so smart. I'm so good at this video game, bro. Boom. Too easy. Too easy. Is that it? Is that the level? Help! He's combing my hair for me. I don't like people combing my hair. Bro stunned them with his incredible stupidity. Good job, Mutt. Good job.
Oh my god, Indy, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Gotta carefully comb my hair. It's a horrified AM. Oh my god, it's a bat. It somehow got replaced with a bat.
Studs! Let's go, studs!
Studs!
Bro did a little combat roll. Bro's doing combat rolls. Get him! Get him, Mutt! Beat him up! Beat him up! Beat him up! Make your papa proud! Goody. I don't want to whip him. I'm going to whip this. Ooh, okay. I can rock with that. Shovels are so fun to just hit things with. Ooh. Oh, wait, no, not my fists. Like, see? The animation is just so clean. I love it. Didn't mean to switch. There it is! The crystal skull! Oh my god, it's so beautiful!
Yo, what's up?
I don't know what his name is. Top 10 smartest Indiana Jones moments. Oh! Indy, use your shovel and beat him! Beat him! Okay. Okay, Mutt is a lot smarter than me. Beat him up. Hold up. Let's give studs. It does. Let's go. He's teasing me. Oh. Swear to God, it's about to. We're about to go back a few centuries, I swear. Let's go, true adventurer! Let's go! Oh, hello, purple stud. No, I want the purple stud. Here we go. No, come here, buckaroo. Come here. We going back a few centuries. No, come here. No, come here. No, I'll beat you with a shovel. Beat him up. Oh, but you got this. Do your combat roll. You got this, get him. Oh, knock him down. Indy, beat him up. Oh yeah, we're going back a couple centuries. I got this. Look. Dunk! That's right. Get whipped. Get whipped, kid.
I'm gonna stop saying things before it gets a little too racist.
Let's get it. Let's get it. Yo, Mary? Oh. Oh my god, Mom. Yo, Oxley, you good? Oh, this thing? What'd I do to you with this thing? Yo, what's good, Indy? I'll be taking this.
You dirty Russian.
Yo, there's a lantern starting a fire. Let's go.
Boss fight time in a second.
2 seconds later.
Let's get him! Let's get him! Boss fight time! Boss fight time! Oh! 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 Where's the whip? Boom, boom! Come here, I'm feeding you to the snake pit. Okay, guess not. Oh! Grr, I'm angry. Yo, get the red guards. Get the maroon guards out on me now. Now it's a party. Oh, I'm blocking them with my whip. Yes, sir. Oh, you got this, Mutt. Mutt, you got this. Mutt, I believe in you. Okay, Mutt is just in it. Infinite cycle of death, and I'm about to fight my good old long-term friend who was a double agent the entire time. Mud is just in an... No, we can't be having this. My bluey! Get him, Marion, get him! And now she's in an infinite cycle of death. Whip. Let's go. Let's go, Mutt, Mac, whatever. Let's go. Oh, he dropped his gun. No, grab it. Oh, blood deflected it. Mutt got freed. It's nice. Let's go. No, get over here. Get over here. What is that? Why is there just a huge spider coming at me? Okay, finally. Okay, there. Bad job, Mac. Mac, you suck. You should kill yourself, Mac. Well, I got the crystal skull, so who's the loser here? W. Oxley. Supporting everyone, even the enemy. Nah, really? That's crazy. That's actually crazy. He knocked it out of my hand. That's crazy. Nah, that's crazy. That's actually crazy. All right, attempt 3. You monkey. You actual monkey. If I purchase him, will he not murder me? Oh, you is in trouble now, Russian lady. You is in trouble now. Oh my god, Mutt! Oh my god! Now you down for this. Oh. Never mind. Let's go! Let's murder some fools! Run! Run your stubby little legs! Run your old little legs! Donk! 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 Yo, what's good? What's good, shoddy? What's good, shoddy? Boom, crystal skull acquired. I'm too good. Hey, what's good, man? Yo, I got this thing. Come on, man. That's too easy. Indiana Jones better. That's too easy. Come on. I need Oxley. Okay. All right. It's boss fight time, baby. It's actual boss fight time. Uh-oh. Marion, you wimp. Yo, let's go. Let's go. Oh, come on, Indy. Come on, Indy. Let's go. Let's go. Beat him up. Beat him up. Hold on, I'm gonna whip him. I'm gonna whip him. I'm gonna whip him. Bonk. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. God, okay. Hey, dude, I'm gonna just get these purple studs, if that's fine with you. Okay, chill! Chill! Let's see this. I forgot. Okay, I have the pit. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! They knew that there was nothing in this level, so they just put, like, 5 purple studs. But well, respect. Everyone says that these boss fights are so extra. Oh. Oh, get him! Get him! Everyone says that the big boy boss fights are just so extra and don't need to be in the game. I like them. I like them personally. Then again, I have the worst opinions known to man, so of course I like them. Oh, get him. I actually have the worst opinions ever known to mankind, so. I'm gonna be Oxley. I can be Oxley, okay. I wanted to be Oxley just so I could maneuver in these ants safely. Oh, that was it. That was it. Oh. Thought we had to beat him up some more. Oh my God! They're just taking him back to the hive. As long as well as Indy's hat. Bro is so upset. Bro is actually about to sob. Oh! Oh, he's busting a move! He's busting a move! He's doing it! He's busting it down! I got cut off mid-sentence because he decided to absolutely start breaking down. Bro is absolutely busting a move. Is this the gritty? This might be the gritty. This might be the gritty. Fortnite should make this a dance for real. Call it the Lego Indie Shuffle. Like, actually. Alright, so. Okay, so that is gonna wrap that up for episode 2, Kingdom of the Crystal Skull part 2. If you enjoyed, subscribe, like, do all that, follow my Twitch. Follow my TikTok, do all that. And anyway, yeah, I shall see y'all guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Last time on the LEGO Game Saga Season 4. We had a scrap with our friend Mac, killed a dude with a bunch of ants, and got Indy's hat stolen. Will Indy ever get his hat back? Will we prevent whatever the f*** Falco is planning? And will I ever do this stupid recap thing ever again? Well, let's find out right now.
Intro in 3, 2, 1. Getting warmed up? Alright, yes sir, alrighty. Where's that pepper spray thingy? Alright, anyway, hello, welcome back to LEGO Indiana Jones 2. I promise there will actually be a double upload this week. And yeah, we're going to be finishing up Kingdom of the Crystal Skull and doing part 3. Starting off with our boys, Indy and Marion. So let's go. The recap! I gotta get the recap in, I just realized. Alright, what's the recap? What's the recap? Gotta watch this cutscene. Yep, that happened last time, you know. Whatchamacallit stole our hat, but... Oh god. My poor man. We're gonna bonk on the head with a wrench. Let's go with the boat car thingy. Short round? Let's short round? I was short round here. Oh well, I mean, I love the man. I'm trying to remember all we did last episode for the recap. Oh yeah, we had that battle with Mutt, got him back on our side. If you've seen the movie, you know that's a lie. Oh. Oh, we got some bazookas. Okay. Is it insensitive? Is it sensitive to mess around with explosives? Because of what day it is? Don't want my YouTube channel to crash and burn. I'm so sorry. Please do not cancel me. Please, I beg of you. I beg of you. I'm sorry. I've learned my lesson. I didn't mean it. I swear to God, I didn't mean it. That's right, idiots. Stupid idiot ants. Scared of me. Oh, look at them scurrying. Had no problem killing that dude last episode. But a dude with a skull? A dude with a skull? That's your deal breaker, eh? That's the deal breaker. Look at him scared of me. I'm not even holding anymore. Idiots. Is that all the level is? Is that really all the level is? Good choice, Indy. Good choice. Orange ones are usually the worst. Oh, we gotta buy another vehicle. Oh, it's only two. It's only 2.5. Car boat. Yes, sir. We love the car boat. I think I crashed. No, okay, no, I didn't. Oh, okay, bye. I remember her name. I think I just remembered her name. It's like Spalco, right? I think it's Spalco. What the? How do I break the silver ones? Do I use the car boat? I don't know. Oh, I do use... No, I don't use the silver ones. I use the car boat. I use other car boats. Why are there so many car boats? Was it that important to the movie? My god, just die. Like, actually just die. Finally. Thank god there isn't a boss. Thank god. Oh, they're grooving. They're grooving. Not as good as the indie shuffle at the end of the game. At the end of each section. Yes, sir. What was the cartoon? Why was the cartoon bonk noise here? Why? That's what I say whenever I'm sad now. Oh god, the spikes. Don't I have to, like, throw spears in them or something? No, I don't. That just injures him. I forgot what I had to do. What is this? Oh! Oh! Okay. Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. I'm so big brain. And okay, this is easy enough. I gotta make a mashup. It's the staple of LEGO game puzzles. Really. I'm guessing this is like the verification lever. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, Indy. Take your wife. Get on over there. Take your wife, who's only a baddie in this movie. Willy and Ella are better. He really chose the worst one to go after. Out of all the female characters in the Indiana Jones series that he could have bagged, he chose the worst one. Well, then again, Ella was dead. Ella's dead, so that explains one of them. But Willy's available. You know, she was pretty hot. But why Marion? Just bang the dead corpse of Ella, honestly. Just anything but Marion. I don't like Marion, in case you can't tell. Okay, thank god I only have to get 2. Yes, sir. Is that it? Oh. The finishing blow. Oh, he's back. Bro survived a nut shot, too, even if it was from like 1 millimeters. Oh god. Oh, is that what I used? This is what I used the spear for, because he was incapacitated. He was discombobulated. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Marion, you're gonna have to do it, maybe. Hold up, maybe I whip him. Yes, sir. No, sir. Hold up, maybe. Marion, can you do that? What do I do? Oh, I have to pick him up like he's a baby. Then what do I do? Oh god. Marion, get out of the way!
I do? I think I drag him into the...
Oh! Oh, I remember. I remember. There we go. Okay, what is the spear for? I remember. Okay, I remember doing this. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. There we go. Easy. 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 Let's go. Let's get him. Let's get him. I'll just combat roll up that piece. Okay. Bro's busting a move. Bro's doing that native tribe dance. And bro's actually winning the dance competition. W. Oxley for real. Let's get him! Let's get him! Mike, this ain't our first time beating up natives, right? That wasn't racist, that actually happened last episode. That wasn't racist, I swear. We beat up the dude in the skull mask. I swear to God, I'm not racist. Why are the white ones? What, the white hair ones? What are they? Do I gotta whip them? Oh. Yes, I do. Okay. Oh god. I'm gonna throw their spears back. Okay, I gotta throw their spears back at them. Unless, you know, they murder me. But never mind. Okay, unless I get crushed by a boulder, then never mind. Okay. Oh wait, I just realized there's spears over here. I'm so smart. I'm so intelligent. Oxley, I literally went through the second dimension to help you, bro.
What?
We just haven't seen Mac, like, at all. Like, I don't think Mac has been an importance to us at all in this storyline. Except maybe, possibly, when he, like, I think he maybe got launched from the car boat thing and napped in the third level. He might have also got napped in the third level, too. Actually, speak of the devil! I think I need him. Muddy boy! Not Muddy boy, Mackie boy. You got this. Come on. Because I think I need to shoot these. Yeah. Yes, sir. Oh, the floor caved in. Oh, yeah, see? Mac just didn't even fall down. How could you, Spelko? I forgot her name already. I think it was Spelko. Or is it Valko? It was Spelko, I think. Yes, sir. Didn't happen in the movie. But yes, sir. Boss fight time. Final boss fight time, too, technically. Oh, man. This is the quote-unquote final boss of the game. Whenever it really just depends how you play it. Like, do you want to start out with Crystal Skull first? Or, oh, purple. Like, do you want to start out with Crystal Skull first? Or do you want to start out with... Well, you're forced to start out with Crystal Skull Part 1 first, anyway. But... Yeah, do you want to start out with Crystal Skull? Like, the entire thing? Or do you want to do the first stories? Yes, sir. No, sir. I got off of it. I gotta say, even though this is, like, not movie accurate at all, that's the Lego game style, not being movie accurate. Like, well, I mean, of course, some things are movie accurate. But, like, some of these games, it brings the good old Lego charm to it. Which, of course, you gotta love the Lego charm. Who doesn't love the Lego charm? That's what makes Lego games, Lego games. Besides from Lego games being made out of Legos. Aside from that one minor infraction. Yes, sir. I swear to God, if I hear her ha 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 one more time, we're having a third section. This game just loves this, doesn't it? And another bazooka. It's giving us another bazooka. Why is there so much explosive related stuff in this? And why am I doing this all on 9/11? I swear I didn't even remember all the explosive stuff. Then again, I'm making it seem like I'm making it about 9/11. So therefore I'm at fault here. How did I die? Oh, the lizard. How many times do I have to shoot this thing? I can probably just shoot it normally, and it'll... Yeah. Yeah, I should have just done that. I should have just shot it normally. Not again. Oh. Mutt, I swear to God, if you don't give... I think it's a reference to the end of the movie. Where after him and Marion got wedded. Well, got married again. He put on the hat at the end of the movie. Anyway, oh, he's busting a move! Oh my God, he's absolutely breaking it down! He's breaking it down! Oh my God! Oh my God, bust it! Bust it down, Indy! Bust it down! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Okay, so that is going to be all for today, for today's episode. Later this week or next week, I don't know. I don't know what it'll be next week's. What the next video will be in a couple days, because, you know, so I'm going to make up my double upload. I'm going to do a double upload because I missed it last week. So, yeah. Yeah, but next time I'm going to do this, I'm going to play Raiders of the Lost Ark, and I'm just going to go through the classic indie stories. So, yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe, all that, and goodbye. Alrighty, welcome everybody back to the Lego Game Saga Season 4. I don't know if I'm gonna do a recap for this episode. I'm probably not. That was a stupid thing that I did last time, and I would not like to repeat that. So, yeah, we're doing the original three indie movies, which are the better ones. So, yeah, alright, let's do it. Hey, yo, cuz, there's that trophy thing. Oh, you got it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, can we not go after her? Like, please? She's not that hot. She isn't that hot. There's the boulder. Yo, what's good? It's me, Indiana Jones, cuz. Yo, can I have that bracelet thing? Ow. Is that gonna be the thumbnail again? Is that Freddy Krueger? That might just be Freddy Krueger. Ha-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Run, Indy. Don't get caught by the lace. Oh, God. Okay. It can rip the table in half. Chill. 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 Oh, come on. If I build something. Oh. Ow. That hurts. That's not very polite. So then, oh, okay. You gotta hit him with the beam. Yes, sorry. Okay, all right. Okay, dude, let's calm down here. And he blew up the silver table. Yes, sir. Oh, wait, I completely forgot. Dang it. I didn't know Indy could use special moves. Yeah, you can pick them up. I learned this last time. Then you could just yeet them at stuff. Oh, get back here. Get back here. Yes, sir. Can the laser even hurt you? I'm gonna try it. No, it can't. Oh, you're not so tough now, are you? I just gotta... Hold on, what happens if you throw a chair at him? Or are these just simply for decor? Oh, he's incapacitated. He's incapacitated. Nothing really happens, but oh well. He just kind of gets knocked out. But oh well. Oh, I gotta do some big brain puzzles. Oh, okay. Alrighty. I gotta use all of the reflective thingies. Oh. Oh wait, he dropped his gun. Yes, sir! Die. Okay, check up this. And I'm gonna... Okay. It appears that didn't work. That did. No, I'm curious to see if I can... Dang it, I can't. Okay. Alright, I gotta move that over here. Gonna move this. Alrighty. Alrighty. Oh, he's coming down now. He's coming down to fight us like a man. Oh. Okay, flow. Let's go. Giving you an early death. Marion, you've done nothing. Beat him up. Actually, Marion, since I haven't used you at all this level, just... Indy, can you not beat him up for a second? I'm trying to do something here. I still have the chair, I didn't realize. Okay. Okay. Marion, this is why you're a total failure. I can't even whip him. Never mind, he killed himself. He actually just killed himself. Okay. There we go. Yo, hey, what's good, Sala? Indy, oh my god, I love you so much. Boom. Napped. Let's go murk these fools, cuh. Get him! Oh no, get that sword, get that sword, get that sword. I one-tap these ladies. I'll one-tap these boys. Get him, get him, get him. Slice and dice, slice and dice, slice and dice. I'm actually too. Oh, they're coming in on camels. They're coming in on camels. Slice and dice. I can't slice and dice. Oh no, it's not allowing me to slice and dice. I can't slice and dice the camel. Well, look, maybe I gotta use my epic 1980 skills. I mean 1800 skills. Dude, what? Okay. There we go. Then I hit him with a sword. Oh. There we go. How did I pick up a glass bottle? I didn't pick up a glass bottle somehow. Oh, now I can beat up the camel. Screw you, camel. Camel. I said camel. Shut up. Oh. And here comes probably the best mechanic in this entire game. Can I even... Oh, I can. The sword clash thing. I got two swords at my disposal now. Yes, sir. You got a spam X, I think. Wasn't giving me any hints, so I wasn't sure. Oh, I guess I can't. Can I hit him with this sword? Nope. Let's go. Let's go. Hold up. I can have... Oh, that looks cool. The double swords look cool, kind of. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, yes, sir. Boom. Take that. Please tell me that's not the end of it. Oh, it's the end of it. Then the most monumental moment of the entire movie. Whoa. Oh, he deflecting it. The banana. Not the banana. Honestly, it was better in the first movie. Like, honestly. I mean, not the first movie, the first game. Of course it was better in the first movie. Yo, is that Palpatine's lightsaber? Whoa, hey. That might be Palpatine's lightsaber. Yes, sir. Yes, sirree. I got the desert disguise. Oh. Bonk. 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 Let's go. Now, is this it? Is this... Is that it? Bada bing, bada boom. Is that the level? No, it's not. And since Indy is a wimp, we gotta... Boom. Look, can't Indy just... Oh, no, he can't. Right. I thought he could've just, like, whipped the thing. With the key. Whipped the key to him, that is what I'm trying to say. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Easy. Easy level. Easy level. Oh, I proceed to fail to jump into the hole. I say make harder levels whenever there's a vehicle level up next, which I hate those, so. And it's with the gayest thing ever, too. You start off with donkeys. There we go, there we go. Alright, but why don't we take the car? Why can't we just take the car? That'd be much better than these stupid horses. Marion, you're about to get kidnapped anyway, so just need to murder some Nazis. That's my favorite part of this gig, murdering Nazis. Unhail Hitler, all that. Unhail Hitler. Sounds like I'm saying inhale Hitler. Like a Kirby or something. Where's the other one? There they are. Hey man, being a Nazi isn't cool. Being a Nazi is my least favorite thing. I don't like the Nazis. I'm not Kanye West.
Hi, we're on the list.
Names?
Stewie Griffin and Kanye West.
Yo, yo, yo. You don't look like Kanye West.
Yeah, that's what I said.
No, I'm him.
Then sing one of your songs.
I am Adolf Hitler!
Oh, I gotta beat up Major Thought, not Major Thought. Okay. I actually almost said Major Thought. Jesus Christ. Just plowing these poor souls. Pause! Pause. Pause on that. Okay, now I'm stuck. Okay. Nuh-uh. Alright, go. Let's go, Belloc. Let's go. I don't know what was going on about, but I'm just making fun of Belloc. Oh, here's where the
mail comes from. Here's where the mail comes from. Oh, yes, sir. My Twitch might actually, okay. My Twitch might actually get a sub right now. My Twitch might get on your end. I'm not trying to be YouTube either. I'm not testing it on YouTube either. So I'm just gonna put some gay music over it. I'm just put some really gay music over this.
I don't know what I'm gonna put. And oh, okay, there we go. I'm probably gonna put something like really gay over that. Let's be to climb in a barrel. Oh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Marion just. Oh my god, we gotta get Marion. Marion, this is why you're the worst love interest. Get in the barrel, Marion. It shouldn't be your first rodeo with getting kidnapped. And Indy walks across no problem? What is this? Oh! Oh, the banger soundtrack. Oh, yes, sir. The banger soundtrack returns. I'm adding this to my playlist. I completely forgot about this. I'm adding this to my music playlist. What's it called? It's probably called like opening the arc or something. Block that. Yep. Yes, sirree. I gotta use another barrel. Just go walk on over there. Where's Indy? Oh my god. Okay. Marion, please stay over there. There we go. Alright. Yes, sir. Boom, he just explodes. Okay. I just remembered the character death thing, which I just completely stopped doing on Lego Batman, because there were like no deaths, because it was an original game, and most original Lego games don't have any deaths, so oh well, too late for that now. I'm sure like a couple people have died. You know, the guys from last episode, I'm sure those died, Spalco and her cronies. And that was that. Alright, the music just completely cuts out. Okay. And he is busting a move! He's actually busting a move! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is the gritty. He might just be hitting the gritty. He might actually just be hitting the gritty. Oh, yes, sir! Yes, sir! You busted down, Indy! You busted down! Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. Alright, so I'm ending it off here again. We're gonna be doing Temple of Doom whenever I stream this next. Probably sometime next week. Actually, definitely sometime next week. Because, you know, gotta get that weekly upload. And I won't miss it this time. I promise. Okay. But, yeah, anyway, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching if you made it this far. Please like and subscribe, that'd be pretty appreciative. I'd be pretty happy about that. I'd like to get back up into the 840s. My subscriber count's going down and I don't like it. So... yeah, anyway. Goodbye. So, welcome back! We're back doing this thing again. Yep, that's right. Temple of Doom! Yes, sir! It's been a hot minute. But yeah, I don't really have an intro, so- oh, bye, Willy! Bye, okay. Poor Willy, bro. Our boy Brody? Our boy Broads?
Indiana Jones, yes, sir.
I'm still mad that this wasn't a level.
Hold up!
Come back! Yeah! Okay. Go back a second, dude. Go back a second. Okay.
Yo, what's good, short round?
And the first level. The first level is literally a vehicle mission. I hate this. How many times is it gonna pass Club Obi-Wan? You get it, Obi-Wan. Harrison Ford was also in Star Wars. Screw you, Indy! No, I don't wanna be Indy. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. I will admit that this is one of the better ones. Mainly because the arena, I guess, is just better than the others. The Last Crusade Part 3. That is not Last Crusade. Whatever it's called. Temple of Doom. Not Temple of Doom. This is Temple of Doom. What was it? I forgot. Okay. But whichever one it was, Part 3, that was the worst one. The Crystal Skull. Crystal Skull Part 3. That had the worst vehicle mission. By far. But mainly because I just hated the open world in that one. Well, the arena. This one is goated. This one is like actual gas.
Was good!
Oh my god! Okay, they're just throwing dynamite. They do not care in the slightest, bro. Can I not destroy their car? Oh, I'm gonna need the big black one.
Hey,
yo! Pause! Pause for a minute. Pause for a hot minute. pause for a very hot minute. I'm guessing. I'm assuming. Come on. What more do you want? What more must you ask from me? Oh, okay. I can throw my own dynamite. I just need to hit them. I just need to actually hit them. I got this. It worked! It worked! I'm so smart. I'll deal with that in a second. I'm stuck. Okay. An indie. Yeet! Get it. Then rail him from behind.
Hey, yo!
There. And there's the boss fight. The Can you even call this a boss fight? Oh, come on. Can I deploy bomb for this? I can. Okay. With this little moped. Okay, no, we're supposed to drive over. Okay, there. Where's the car? Oh, suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it, and suck it. That only took 10 minutes. Yo, man, you gotta help us. Our potatoes were stolen. Yeah, we're doing all these creepy prayers and all that. Our children were stolen with our potatoes. The return of the potatoes of doom! The return! Oh my god! Oh god, they put on some pounds since last time we saw them. I'm fat shaming potatoes. Never thought I'd do that. And they actually give Short Round a wrench. Just a W. Which makes sense for his character, which he was really missing that in the first game. A wrench. Because, you know, he's a smart little kid and all that. Okay. Where? Okay, I have to get it up there. And there's also a monkey right here. Sir, one potato down. It just gave Willy a perfume bottle, and which is pretty much just a ranged projectile. Does nothing. Come on, come on. There we go. I can't get the blue stud, but perhaps. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Can I put it? Okay. There. Now, that wasn't so hard now, was it, Indy? Just give it a second. Can I throw it? Oh, I can't. Oh. There we go. We seriously just spent all that time doing nothing. Well, we spent all that time doing that just for that to not even matter. Just for a Malaran to steal it anyway. Jesus Christ! How fat are those three combined? Okay, now I got Willy's mother. I got Willy's mother. I originally wasn't gonna say that because I didn't think it would be that funny. But it already just slipped out, so. Alright, time to murder some cult members with an apple, and they're trying to use their secret weapon of an apple and a banana. Oh, they're picking up the fine china! Too bad Indy is a certified beast. These hands are rated E for everyone. Hit him, Indy! Yes, okay, you hit Willy in the process. Good job, Indy. Set a good example for the kids who play this game. Beat women. And the swords! The swords! No. Aww, they're up high, so I can't get them. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Give me the sword. Give me the sword. Sword. Boom. Oh, Willy changed. Alright. Die. Alright. Another swordsman. Yes, sir. Oh, a rifleman this time. And the big boy swordsman. Along with the normal swordsman. Oh, yes, sir. Die. Give me the big boy sword. I want the big boy sword. Okay. I need my whip. No, I want the whip. Okay, yes, here we go. Leave me alone. I'm trying to do something here. I swear to God. Okay. Alright, dudes. Looky here, okay? Alright, fine. You want the smoke? You want the smoke. They want the smoke. They actually want the smoke. Where is the other dude? Oh, I didn't even notice the thing there. They want the smoke. Alright. They want the smoke? They're getting this. Can I hit him with chicken legs? Please? No! They blocked it! Hello? They want the smoke! They for real want the smoke. They getting the smoke. Oh, not today. Hit me with your chicken leg. It ain't gonna make a difference whenever I cut you into itty bitty pieces. Oh yeah, that's what's up. Please don't tell me that's the end of it. Oh, come on. I like these levels, actually. Where you just beat up the dudes. Okay, let's do this. Let's murder a child this time. This time we're gonna murder the child. They really just be cooking their chicken legs. They're gonna make that a potato. They're gonna make that potato a mashed potato. Not a mashed potato, a baked potato. Let's go. Marahajara? I always forget how to say his name. Marahajara. Okay, what do I do? I'm confused. I'm guessing I'm gonna need short round for the entirety of this fight. Cause you know, that was a pretty big plot point in the movie. Why does Willy have a new suit for every single level? I don't even think Willy is in the next level. Let's go! Did I have whipped him? I don't feel like I should have whipped him. I feel like that might be a little insensitive, you know? Yeah, you know, I just have to make sure not to do that during February. I need to calm down. If I ever want to make this YouTube thing work, I need to actually calm down with my racist jokes. Okay, do not supply me with racist jokes. Please do not. I need to come up with my own material. Die. I'm guessing I gotta use the thuggy hat. I forgot what they were called for a second. Hmm.
I whip it.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. This is W. This is not W.
Okay, where's the other one? Okay, there's the other one. How do I get the other one? Hello, studs. Hello, studs. Oh, I almost got the meter thing. All serious. Okay. Here we go. Gotta use it. I was about to say use Indy's whip if he actually decided to use his whip. Okay. And yes, sir. True adventurer. Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, short round. You got this. Use that wrench to make that. Put that wrench to good use. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay, that's it. We don't even hit him. We just burn him. Okay, that was kind of anticlimactic. All right, there. Maharaja. 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 I don't know how to say it, bro. Oh, it's back. And it's not gonna be fooled by chicken legs anymore. It's tired and fed up of the chicken legs. Okay, never mind. It's okay. Never mind. It's not, but it just ate chicken leg. Okay, but now it's not gonna be fooled by chicken leg no more. Now it's not gonna be fooled by chicken leg no more. Okay, don't you have to like throw water bottles at it? If I can actually hit it. Come on. Hello?
Alright, so aim at it and throw it at it.
Then, yeah, okay, I remember this. He just combat rolls. He just straight up combat rolls. Oh, Indy. Let's go, Indy. And he just does a super jump like he's the Hulk or something. Purple strike. They really did not know what to do for these. Well, what to get the studs for these levels, did they? Or they just put purple studs everywhere. Okay, am I just gonna pull off all this? Okay, no. I thought I had to do this 6 whole times. Roll the bottle. There we go. There we go. And roll up in it. You kick him in the pants a couple of times. After you pop out of his head. You kick him in the pants. Alright. Then he's kind of there. This suddenly just magically forms. You rip off his arms. And then boom. Are we going to rip off his jawline now? Okay, we're just going to rip off his jawline. Okay, I don't like this. Okay, he's breathing on me. I do not consent to this. I don't consent. I don't consent, bro. No means no. No means no. What are we gonna pop out this time? Oh, the eye again. Okay. Boom, kick him in the paint. Yeah, that's right. Oh, we're just ripping his head off. Okay. Off with your head. Never mind, we're just making him leak.
Hey,
pause.
Yo!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Oh my God! I don't even feel like. Hold on. I don't even feel like doing the thing right now. They actually just got murked. They actually just got murdered. Okay. What in the. What in the Heather Total Drama World Tour finale is this, bro?
Please, do I get my money or what?
So, yeah, that is gonna be all today. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, turn notifications on, all that. Follow my Twitch as well. Just worship me, for real. Might not be the best YouTuber or Twitch streamer, but just, you know, just...
you know, all this stuff about, like, cults and stuff, you know. I'm gonna start my own cult. I don't know what the cult name is gonna be, but this is a joke, by the way. I don't know how strict. I posted a video on TikTok, and that had the word Nazi in it, and it got taken down, so. I'm probably not even gonna post this part on Twitch. I'm on TikTok, but. Yeah, just subscribe. Just do that. Do it, no balls.
A guy with a fedora, a bunch of women, and an Egyptian guy? Wait, hold on. What even is Sala's ethnicity? I completely forgot. Oh, yeah, I was right.
Welcome, everybody, to the Lego Game Saga Season 4 finale. This is also going to be the last time we see our good old boy, Indiana Jones. Unless they make another game. So, yeah. Take a good look at that face while we're here, because we are no longer going to see this man. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Sala's doing a combat roll. Okay, guys, so... Oh, guys, his next mission is going to be to kill this man. So, yeah, he's on this boat. Yeah. All right, Sala, ready? Let's get it. There he is. That's Fedora, right? I think that's Fedora. I don't remember. Right. Yeet! That didn't work. Can I whip him? I wanna whip him. No, I can't. I can't whip him. Alright, newsflash, I can't whip him. Oh. Unless I get shot. Time to try not to get shot. Alright. I would very much appreciate it if you did not get shot, Sala. That would be nice. Are we just gonna shoot him with a harpoon? Are we actually just gonna impale this man? Ain't no way we're actually about to just murder this man. We're about to do a full Bart Simpson. Okay. I thought we were about to shoot him with a harpoon. I was about to say. Okay, yeah, here. Here, then I put the thing on the thing, then I kill him. I just kind of murder his eardrums. Oh, round three, explosive phase. Hey, yo, Pooks, you mind blowing this thing up for me? Thank you. Yeah, okay, I didn't want you to blow me up. I just want you to blow it up. Where's Sala? Sala, come here. Sala, you're single-handedly the goat here. You beat him up. Boom. Crap. It's okay. Why is the hitbox on that thing so huge? Oh my god! Nope, not safe. Oh, I'm protected. It's X, right? It's jumping X. Okay, he just sniped me. Come here! Boom! Take that! I kind of imagined he was just gonna kick the piece of dynamite over to him like a soccer ball. What's good, Elsa? You look kind of stupid in this game, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna be completely honest. Elsa, I love you, but you just look kind of stupid.
can't really see her, but just look at the character icon. She looks kind of stupid. You know, book, aka, I'm gonna just buy the speedboat. A green speedboat, to be exact. Whoopsie. Didn't mean to blow myself up like that. I could have swam. Let me switch to Elsa. I could have swam the way. I didn't need the boat, but oh well. You win some, you lose a couple studs. Let's get it. Was he playing golf with an axe? That's right, Indy. I'm a Nazi. That's right. I'm one of the no-no people. I'm one of the German peeps. We're just in a chair. Oh, that's nice. It's real nice. Okay. Henry, you guys on. Oh, wait. Come on, Indy! Stop being incompetent! Just do it! Okay. Thank you! No, get the studs! I swear, if it sends me back. Okay. Get the studs, Indy. Get the studs. Nothing is more important than that sweet, sweet bread. Than that sweet, sweet dough. Than that sweet, sweet cheddar. Nothing is more important than that cheddar cheese. Do I have to throw a bottle on every single one of them? Do I seriously have to throw a bottle on every single one of these fires? On every single fire, I have to throw one on? Or do I just have to hit the big spots? Okay, I'm assuming I just have to hit the big spots. Because if I had to throw a bottle... Hello, can I? If I had to throw a bottle... Yeah, I just had to hit the big spots. Because if I had to throw a bottle on every single flame, I probably would have been there for like 10 minutes. Been here for like 10 minutes, yeah. Drop that, build that, climb that, climb it very slowly. Hold on, why didn't I just put the ladder barrel on one of the buttons? That would have been so much easier. Never mind, this is cooler. That's way cooler. Can I? Hold on, I got this. I got this, don't worry. I'm a professional driver. I'm professional. Leave it to the professionals. God damn it. Okay. Gotta drive on this. Gotta slowly make my way. There we go. Oh, does it show the scene where Indy gets his book signed by Hitler? That would be pretty funny. That would be a pretty W scene. That would honestly be a pretty W moment in Lego game. If Disney can do it, I'm sure Lego can. The death nookie. That didn't even kill him. That's not even killing him. These aren't even finishing moves. Dude, these aren't even finishing moves. I just gave him a little noogie and I drop kicked him directly under his feet. I just incapacitated them for a little bit. Didn't do anything.
Give me your machine gun. Okay, never mind. Oh god. They're coming in on bikes now. Can I blow up the bikes? That's my number one question now. Can I blow up the bikes? Yes. Yes, I can. Give me the bazooka right now. Oh, they actually have a bazooka. And it's a heat-seeking one. And it's a heat-seeking one. It's the cool one. Boom. It took a little bit, deciding whether or not wanted to kill them. But it got there in the end. It got there in the end. Okay. Okay, he bounced back. Bro, bounced back. Bro did not waste no time getting up. He got up and immediately went for the boom boom. Then there was the stupid blimp. Yo, what's good, Sala? My dad kind of broke his back. He's fine. He can walk it off. Oh, wait, never mind. He got kidnapped. This might be an issue. Colonel Voggle. Was good, Vog. And yeah, it's vehicle mission time. Yay. We love vehicle missions in this economy. Especially whenever you start up with a horse. Something that literally can't even break anything. We love that. I love that. That is lovely. Okay. Okay, there we go. There we go. Finally, this stupid level's done with. Final boss. Alright, so it's Wiener Formation. Got it.
Nice car!
That's literally Wiener Formation right there. Honestly, Henry's probably enjoying that, honestly. I know I would. What? Who said that? Who said that? Who said that? What? What? Who said that? Alright, Sala, do your thing. I want the blue stuff. Donovan? Okay. Donovan, okay, yeah, I was about to say, Donovan, can you just give it a second? I want to collect the blue stud. Oh, there he is. I didn't see him. Okay, and we're just impaling this man. Poor bro just got impaled. Dang. And impaling him again. Poor dude. Just got stabbed. What now? What next? What next? What next? Sala, I would like it if you could go on yours. Boom. Hold on, I wonder if I could have just walked on that. Without, like... Alright, final boss time. Final boss time. Jesus Christ. Oh, here we are again with the bazookas. No, Sala, why is your shovel equipped? Probably need to do this one. Oh, I get it now. My brain is braining. Alright, just gonna switch to another character. Just so long, I ain't got to deal with that. Then again, Saul is the goat, so. Can I pick up the bazooka? Please, there. Then I gotta whip that and avoid getting sucked in. And get true adventurer status. Then kinda get tossed around a little bit. And I have to stop narrating everything I'm doing because, you know. You can see it on the frickin' screen. Bro spazzing out. Didn't even meet the girl tonight. You see, this is my Last Crusade ending. This is my Last Crusade end. This is what I would consider to be if the real finale to Last Crusade. And also, for one last time, he's busting a move. That's right, Indy is absolutely breaking it down. Honestly, I'm sad. It's gonna be the last time I see him. Again, unless they make another game. But he's doing a happy little jig. Well, okay, that's gonna end that off. So, if you did enjoy, thank you for watching. And if you're watching the supercut, thanks for sticking around for that like hour and a half long video. So, yeah, I'm going to see you guys in. So yeah. This is honestly, I ain't feeling much of a yap session coming on right now. So. I'm literally yapping right now anyway, but yeah. Anyway, goodbye. I shall see y'all guys in season 5. Goodbye.